Everyone. motives have become unbelievably devious. And these are the seeds which may sow the destruction of the human race.